First ever autocross. Hoping it goes pretty good. Guess we'll see.
Alright, reminder. We got an hour run time. You guys saw how many cones got knocked down. It's a tough course, right?
Yeah.
So take it easy, first couple laps, get a feel for those tight spots.
Right. Definitely a first gear kind of thing. It's much tighter than I expected, to be honest. Jeez, it's pretty tight. All right, good to know, good to know.
And go.
Damn, that's pretty fucking good, low-key. I'm cool with that. Shit. 31-4, let's get into the 30s. It was so beast. 30.6. Fuck yeah, bro, let's go. Two, getting faster. Yo, 29.9! Fuck yeah, in the 29s, bro. That shit was good. Damn, that shit was good. You tell me that F80 did a 32.7? That F80 did a 32.7. Oh my days. It was gnarly. 29.4. Let's fucking go, dude.
Just move it. And go.
All right, well, I'm in the 29s at least. That's pretty fucking good. Whew. Dude, my last turn was bad, though. That shit was just pushing mad hard.
And go.
Fast this time, it's a little better.
And go.
That had to have been pretty bad. 29, fuck, 29.7. God damn it.
And go.
Day 29.7. All right, well, fuck, I wonder if it's tires low key. I wonder if they just got too hot and just kept getting hotter and hotter and then it just killed them.
Pretty fucking good though, god damn.